Hi guys, it's Peters. I'm recording in a live session with my ultimate portfolio app, so I can already tell you this session is a tough one. So in the beginning, of course, it looks fine, but of course what happened is then one, let's say, progression was not successful, and which is a normal situation on the table. We are dealing with RNG, right? So, and I'll show you, actually it's a very good learning opportunity for you. I'll show you what I did, so you will see then system number one. We'll go through that one progression, 30 spins, one level, and won't be successful. So of course there is a certain drawdown, and you will see what I'm going to do. So I will increase my base bet for not only system number one, but for all system which I'm going to play. First is I'm going to base bet 1 euro, and once I see that I'm actually coming back with my bankroll, so I decrease the base bet to 50 cents, which is still a little bit high considering bankroll, but on the other hand it is simply somehow taking a less risk if we're playing with 50 cents and not 1 euro. So, and you will see that I will fully recover from such a drawdown and actually even create, let's say, smaller profit even from such a session, when I could of course stop playing when I reach my 50 euro profit. Sometimes simply wanna go further, no problem. And you will see also that I was really, really unlucky, because I'm actually betting, let's say, somewhere in the middle of a session. I'm going to bet on a pattern ending 6, so 6, 16, 26 and 36. I'm playing 30 spins, and actually everything else is coming, including numbers ending 4, but not this pattern ending 6. And you will see then, once I stop my 30 spins progression, immediately on spin number 31 will hit number 16. So actually it's pretty unlucky, because all the time I was betting on this pattern, and immediately once I stopped betting the number came, and not only one, and very soon not only 16 but also 36 came. So it was really, I would say, very well or good timing from system number one. Simply it was really, really unlucky session, therefore it ended up with a, let's say, non-success from the progression 30 spins, which is really pity. Then he just needed one more spin and everything would be in pretty nice profit already. So, but that's life, it's a random number generator. So of course I think you know such a situations, then sometimes you simply playing your spins and levels and you just stop betting, and immediately number came after that, or within one or two spins. This is simply of course annoying and we don't like it, but it's life, we are dealing with RNG. So this is exactly what happened, and as I said, I'll show you how I deal with such a drawdown. As I already said, I increased my base bet for the all systems. I recorded whole session, it's more than 40 minutes, so it's a bit longer, but still I ended up in profit, which is I would say the most important thing and learning from this session. We'll also see then, simply as I said, if the bankroll is small, like 300-400 euro, I simply take it all in, so either I will make it or lose it. I would say so far I haven't lost any deposit playing with portfolio app, and already created interesting profit for me, including high roll sessions which I play, and so therefore I'm absolutely fine. Even there is such a little bit bigger drawdown than simply app and not correlated systems help me to fully recover and even create a profit. So I would say this is pretty cool. So if I would be playing only with system number one, then I would be in a, let's say, minus and waiting for a chance to play again. But the other three systems helped me to fully recover, even create a small profit. So this is exactly why I use a portfolio. Why I'm saying then playing with the portfolio of systems is something what is also one of the key success factors if you want to simply continuously win and create profit for yourself or another income stream from online roulette. I would say you have to play smart, and playing with one system, waiting once in time for chance to play, it's simply not enough. I think it's what I receive also like a feedback from you. So you also use, for example, several, let's see how to say it, you open three times money to app, or also money to apply it, also crore. So simply you play maybe two or three apps at the same time, which is a smart move, and of course you can do it. And in my case, I really prefer that I have everything in one app, like portfolio, and all these four systems are really not correlated, and they are simply following completely different patterns and predictions. Therefore, there is a very high chance then if one is really not performing well, what happened today in this session, then the others can really bring you back to profit, which also happened as expected. So I would say you can watch this whole episode. Of course, you can click through the video as well as you like, but also I'm putting some text comments what is happening on the table, including mentioning that I'm increasing the base bet and so on. And therefore, I would say if you want to learn something, how to deal with such a drawdowns, I think this one is also very good chance to do that. So thank you very much for watching this episode, and I'll be of course happy to see you next time. Bye bye.